In this video, we'll take a look at setting up a gate with the ADSR module so we can control the length of notes being played with the keyboard. Our synth is coming together nicely, but in the last video, we were left with a problem. The notes ring out indefinitely after they've been pressed. To really be able to make use of this as an instrument, we need to be able to control the decay time, or the length of time it takes the note to fade out. We can do this with a gate. Think of a gate like a water valve. When the valve is shut, no water can get through. Just like when the gate is closed, no signal can get through. If we open the valve, water can pass through. Just like if we open the gate, the signal can pass through. We can open the gate by pressing a key, and close the gate by releasing the key. To add a gate to your project, open up Waveform and select ADSR2. We'll select exactly what the ADSR2 module does in the next video, but for now, let's just get it set up and working properly. The MIDI to CV module has an output plug called gate, and this is the signal we use to open and close the ADSR2 module. We need to pass that signal into the container's spare plug. Then, connect the new gate plug on the I/O mod to the gate plug on the ADSR. The ADSR2 module will be controlling the volume, so we don't need this volume slider anymore. Connect the signal out plug on the ADSR module to the volume plug on the VCA module. Now, when a key is pressed, a signal is passed into the gate plug of the ADSR module, and that signal is used to control the volume of the VCA. That gives us control over the decay time of a MIDI note. Once we cover how the ADSR works in the next video, we'll add some controls to the ADSR and actually alter the way the gate is affecting the signal. But for now, our synth is coming along even further and can actually be used to make music. Thanks for watching. If you found this content helpful, please consider supporting me on Patreon. Comment, like, and share this video, and subscribe for more tutorials. See you next time.